Christine Elgendy, and this is my husband Matt Elgendy, and we're from the beauty of Marble Ltd, and we are a worktop fabricator based in North Ayrshire. We supply granite, marble and quartz kitchen worktops with a seamless finish. So we applied for the Green Transition Fund from North Ayrshire Council because it would allow us to buy the machinery that we needed in order to progress our company to the next level. We were lucky enough in the choice of machinery that we were looking to upgrade to that not only will allow us to be more efficient as a company, it will also allow us to be a much more greener company as well. So in buying a laser template, it will allow us to reduce our footprint where plastic's concerned. Right now, the way that we template our kitchen worktop in a traditional way with a corrugate plastic material, by using the laser template, we'll be reducing the amount of plastic going into landfill by 1,260 square metres per year.
I will go to purchase the new bristle and the laser template. The benefit of this machine, particularly bristle, is the accuracy on that machine. It's much, much higher than the old machine. And because it works with the digital, means the machine could be easy programmed, which is make the machine not just faster and energy saving for the electric, it makes it also safer, because you need to stand right next to one. With all the same electric use between this machine and the old machine, as when we talk about the power and the energy takes, but the difference here is this new machine can do 4 times the work within the same energy. And also we could clip it with the laser template. What it does, it allowed us to go to somebody's house and just literally within 20 minutes, basically laser tinted every single cabinet in his kitchen where they need to be covered with the stone. And we are able to send that file from the customer's house straight into the factory. And basically by doing this, we could send the same file to the bristle, and that we cut the step of this plastic tinting sheet. They are not involved anymore to cut this plastic. Use them for once, and once they're done, they have to go on the skip and dump as a rubbish. Well, by the laser template, is everything is digital.
The bridge saw requires water to be pumped through it in order to run and effectively cut the stone. We've always been conscious of our green footprint, and one of the things that we installed was a water recycling system. In order to keep our usage of water down, it means we're not wasting gallons and gallons of water every day.
In a way, recycle the water probably for every 6 or 8 months. We need to clean it once, and we still reuse the water. Basically, the one we pump out and we clean it, and then we put it back again. Add a little bit more, finish it top up, and the belt of that water recycle is right beside the new machine, which is mean there's a bump there. It goes the water to the machine and it goes back into the tank. It gets filtered, it goes back. So we do need to use a fresh water for every single kitchen we got.
So the support that I received during the application process for this fund, it was invaluable. Claire Duncan was phenomenal to deal with. She's always available when I needed to speak to her, and she was very knowledgeable in what information she required from me in order to put in an application for the fund. When we initially went to her looking for help, we didn't know what fund we were looking for. We just knew that we required assistance, and she was able to match up exactly what we required with the Green Energy Fund as well. So the new developments for us as a business going forward, to be able to purchase new machinery that allows us to be more efficient with the work that we carry out, allows us to bring in a greater capacity of work. We will be able to offer a much faster turnaround to our customers, and also be able to spend more time and effort on the finer detail of the worktop as well.